You killed my son. You killed my fucking son.
Tak, zdravím vás ľudia, vážení diváci, gamerky, gamery, v 9. epizóde Maxa Bolesť Troječky a sme na Cintorine v New Yorku, teda ešte tá spomienka, ako Max odchádza. Zanechali sme tu trošku viac mŕtvol, ako je tu hrobov, takže bude veselo. Takže poďme za pasosom a myslím, že čoskoro by táto spomienka mala skončiť už. Vrátime sa do São Paula.
Holy shit, what the hell is going on here?
Don't worry about it, just get out of here, okay?
It sounds like a fucking war is going on.
Calm down.
Some poor bastard, quite literally, on the graveyard shift.
Chudák.
Must have been wondering why there were suddenly more bodies above ground than below.
Sniper! Shit!
All I can hope for is that he didn't even hear the shot that killed him.
Udak.
Get down! Shot came from the top of the mausoleum!
Up in the tower!
This is the only way through!
If I lay down cover, can you move up on him?
That's anyone's guess.
No dobre.
Go, Max! Move to the tomb!
Dobre.
You okay?
Nie.
Right up to the moment my head gets blown off.
Gotta move again. I'll give you cover. Wait on me.
Čakám.
Go, hit the gravestone. Shit, more guys.
Okay.
Run, duck, flank. Easy orders to give when you're way behind the front line.
Ale Max, si nebol taký neférový.
Great.
Go on, man. Look for a shot.
Neboj, nájdem strelu. Tak. Aha. Tak ja to mám urobiť proste iba takto? No chlapíku, kde si? Yes. No. Tak to bolo veselé.
We've come in here to hide, not very successfully as things turned out.
Freeze!
As opposed to what? Disco dance?
Shut the fuck up, half-caste!
Plot armor zrušený.
Zrazu. Move! Move!
Tak, Maxi, to sme dopadli, čo? No kde je ten pán DeMarco?
Hold it! That way, you fucking jokers. Move!
Where are we going?
Predpokladám k vykopanému hrobu. Ajajaj. Je tady.
You killed my son. You killed my fucking son. My boy.
On ale provokoval.
Listen, I'm sorry.
Fuck you!
Sorry for your loss. But your son was killed in gun battle. A battle he started.
No konečne to niekto povedal.
Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! Fuck you! You killed my son! You fucking spick!
No to si trúfa ho takto udierať, keď je obklúčený ľuďmi so zbraňami, že?
You killed my son! Dig! Now!
I have to admit, I almost felt bad for the guy.
Ale len skoro.
Sure, he had lived a bad life. But I, of all people, knew that living with this grief would be payment enough for any sins. Still, perhaps not so bad that I was prepared to dig my own grave and let these Goombas kill me without even getting some dirt on their hands.
Your body ain't gonna bury itself. Dig, motherfucker!
I didn't want to tell the guy there were 45 other bodies in the cemetery that weren't receiving their Christian rites. I figured the Gravedigger Act would buy us some time.
Okay.
I'm getting tired just watching you!
Put me, Statula.
Stop!
Are you going or die?
No parada.
All right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Right. Nie vyzeráš fajn. Tak čo, Maxi? Oh, nie. Ach, ja, zase sme v tom. Neviem, prečo som do toho strieľal, ale fajn. Jasné, že ma trafia. A tento ma vtedy dostal. Už chápem. Oh. To si vezmem. Aj toto. Oh. No iste. Okej, čo tu máme, Maxi? No pištolku si ber, ti sa bude hodiť. Ale hodilo by sa aj nejaké liečenie. Joj, my ideme do márnice, nohohoj. No pekne, prečo ideme do márnice? Aspoň tam bude pán DeMarco. Prečo si sa tu práve schoval? Prečo práve tu?
How appropriate.
No iste, Maxi. A? Niečo tady? Tak zatiaľ nie. Tak. To príde zajtra našich, tu bude mať problém. O, dobré. A, lieky. Idem s nimi. Chlapík tu má možno ocenenie zamestnanie z mesiaca. Zajtra budeš môcť makať. Čo to je? Nejaký výpočet akože hrobov. Televízia. Tak poďme na to.
After police shut down the madam of the dangerous liaison's prostitution ring.
Brave news.
An update on Monday's brutal mafia killings in Hoboken. Investigators now believe the shootings were related to the murder earlier that evening of Tony DeMarco Jr., son of suspected mob boss Anthony DeMarco. DeMarco Jr.
Suspected.
Was shot after a fight broke out in Walton's bar. Initial theories this was part of an ongoing turf war between the DeMarco and Punchinello crime families have now been rejected. Police are calling it the worst night of violence in the tri-state area in 9 years.
Predpokladám, že 9 rokov dozadu bol Max Payne 2.
Should you travel outside of the United States to get cheaper medication? Our report
kúpte si lieky zadarmo.
I got serious problems.
Punchinello, to... Tá kriminálna rodina vlastne prežila? Kde si sa schovával, chlape, keď som pozeral televízu, mohol si sa pridať? Asos, čo si zase robil?
Something for the cold.
Myslíš, že takto vyzerá reálne márnica? Ty ma to neprekvapilo asi. No kde je DeMarco? Mali by sme sa ho zbaviť.
Hey, psst, this way. Up there. Go on, go, go, go.
You go first.
Gentlemen, thank you.
Hovorí sa tomu živý štít, pasos. Preto ideš prvý.
This place looks about as good as any to make a stand.
At least the coroner won't have to go far to go to work.
Like I said, Paso's always had a good sense of humor.
We gotta find a phone. I got a connection in Queens who can help us.
Huh. All right.
Spread out! And clear every room before you move on. We don't want to miss these damn fools.
Our SOS was gonna have to wait.
Tak, tomu sa hovorí miestečko, kde máme bojovať, že?
Get on the ground!
No, kľúci! Tak poďte, porátame sa tu. Počkať, to si vezmem. Nech na to nezabudnem. Jaj, takto. On nevylezie, čo? Ja proste tam hore musím ísť. No super. Ty, on fakt nevylezie. Ty ho, vy tam fakt musíte ísť, to je vtipné. Ale dobre. A čuduješ sa? Je Latino v New Yorku. Okej, okay, nič tady. Zahraj niečo. Oh! Oh yeah!
This was the place, if not the time, to play my dirge. It didn't come out right, but I wasn't in much of a state to do anything, apart from kill people.
Ale no tak, Maxim, mne sa to páčilo.
Maybe that's the only thing I'm good for in any circumstance.
Ráta sa effort, tá snaha, dobre? Wow! Čo toto je? Hola. Tyjo, dobrá puška. Chlapci, chlapci, nemáte šancu.
Hey, find that phone. Make a call.
No keď myslíš? Tam bežíme. Ak neodrezali kábel. No je tam. Ha, čo sa obzeráte? Proste. Je tam telefón? Je tam? Nie? Get on.
Yeah, at least for a little while.
Let me just call somebody, get a little help, and we'll get out of here. Hey, hey, it's me. Look, we really need to get out of New Jersey. Yeah, the things are heating up. We got like half the New Jersey mob after us. And a cemetery in Hoboken.
Oh, vraciame sa.
Here I was again, halfway down the world, and still looking at the bodies of women I was supposed to protect. Only difference now is, I didn't understand the language.
Maxovi je to jedno, chlape. Ja by som toto nerobil. Vypadni, kým môžeš. Vypadni, kým môžeš.
Haven't you figured out? I don't speak your fucking language.
Seu gringo de merda, cala a boca, seu gringo.
That's right. I may be a moron, but here's the thing. I ain't quite as dumb as I seem.
To je pravda. Ty by si mal byť rád. Au. Ale dobre, veci. Ja je utočujete špeciálne jednotky, čo?
It was time to get out of there. It seemed like someone had decided to carry out some impromptu justice on the street life below. I'd failed Rodrigo and I'd failed Fabiana. And that awful nightclub had stayed here.
Môžem ísť naspäť?
I'd been given enough chances to make this right and again I'd blown it.
Okay.
Perhaps this was my punishment from the fates. Keep reliving the same mistakes for all eternity.
Ah, Maxi. Neboj, nejako to zvládneme. Snáď. Dobre, necháme ho. No kľusy, vy ste dopadli.
And there was only one way I dealt with guilt.
alkohole.
Cops didn't seem too concerned with meeting their arrest quotas. Between me and Sao Paulo's finest, it'd be a miracle if the CS were still in business by the end of the day.
No, akože ďalší gang zrušený, čo čakáš?
It was a goddamn war zone. I had to assume Giovanna and Marcella were out there somewhere. Maybe I still had a chance to get somebody in that family through the day in one piece.
Viete čo? Radšej sa do toho nepridáme, kým na nás nepália. Aj keď bolo by možno praktické zbaviť sa ich z vrchu, že? No nevadí. Dobre, Maxiku. Pekne sa budeme plížiť. Nikto o nás nemusí vedieť. Oh. Povedal som, že nikto o nás nemusí vedieť, že? Wow. Aha, takže som ich nemusel strieľať, ono by sa to vyriešilo, chápem. Nevadí. Maxi.
The place was swarming with cops. They weren't there for me, as far as I could tell. And I'd blundered my way into enough clusterfucks for one day. If these fools could buy me some time, I might have a chance to get to Marcello and Giovanna before somebody put a bullet in their heads too.
Potešuj. Jo, to je čistka zrazu. Ups. OK, necháme vás tak. Niečo tu hore, keď tam môžeme ísť? No, náboje, to vždy poteší. Oh-oh. Dušná prevaha, čo? Wow. Vidím, že chlapci, vy sa s tým nekašlete. OK, tak skúsime ten stealth postup. Nevyrušovať policajtov pri práci, kým nie sme nútení.
Giovanna and Marcella were still alive, but I didn't hold out much hope they'd stay that way for long. I'd already lost the ransom money, got the hostage killed, and I was only just getting started. This was turning into another fine example of private security work.
Zase buďme férovi, Max. Vždy si čelil aspoň trojnásobnej prevahe oproti tebe, OK? Jo, tento zvládol. Tak tam zostaň. Dobre.
I'd heard about these raids. Renathugs in body armor sending a message to the poor that the cops are still in charge. When they hit the favelas, they came in hard and fast. Anyone was fair game, as I was about to find out.
Tak sa zdá, že policajti nám už pôjdu po krku, čo ľudia? Oh. Tak poďte, kluci! Jo, aké helmičky máte, pohoda. No, kde sú? To je za túto zbraň? Jo, to je do ruky. Super. Chlape, čo robíte? Ne? Ten ešte žije, myslím, že? Jo, ten prežije také pády. A hlavne, že sa tak rýchlo obnoví, že pokračuje v tej streľbe. To je frajírek. Čo to je? Ty, to je Scar? To vyzerá ako Scar? Tak to beriem. Jej! Zlatá súčiastka. Zlatý Desert Eagle. To by som chcel len... Neviem, či sa k nemu dostanem, že? Jo, toto je pekné. Táto zbraň sa mi páči. Prídu? Prídu alebo neprídu? Neviem, čo je práve fajn, Maxi, že strieľame miestnu políciu. Ale dobre. Nebudem si sťažovať.
55. I'd seen that number before. Were these the same bloodthirsty motherfuckers that showed up after the shootout at the party?
No, myslím si, že hej, to boli tí istí. Dobre, Maxi, taktický postup. No,
the odds of me getting out of there alive, let alone Giovanna and Marcello, were narrowing with every passing second.
Maxi, ty si až takto nedôveruješ. Prežil si toľko problémov v New Yorku, že toto je pre teba malina. Dobre. Pokojne, pani. Nikto vám neublíži. Dúfam, Maxi, že nechceš ublížiť, že pani? Jo, aké pekné bývaničko celkom, aj keď. Tie dva vchody neviem, či sú fajn. Toho nemôžem dostreliť, škoda. Okej. Okay. Čau, chlapíku.
This wasn't such a good spot to enjoy the view.
Naozaj, akože je to pekný výhľad celkom. Okej, kde sú? Jehehehej, podívajte na to. Dobre. Myslím, že máme všetky, že? Máme? Máme. Čo tu? Jo. Ešte niekto? Ohohohoho. Tak toto už je fakt vojnová zóna. Dobre, dobre. Niekomu som práve zachránil život? O, nie, 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 nie. Nie, 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 Maxi. Hoho. Tak. Pilota, pilota. Maxi. Zase slajduješ o život. A to je pekný moment. Helikoptéra versus Max Bolesť 0-1.
I was still alive, and still not all that happy about it. Why did the easy way out never come? Maybe I thought I didn't deserve it.
Volá sa to plot armor, Maxi. Nebolo to? Mne sa to zdalo, že to svieti taká tá zlatá žiara na ten kúsok zbrane. Podívajte na túto miestnosť. Podívajte na túto miestnosť, kde je záchod. Hmm? Improvizované bývanie 2-0. OK. Tak, kam sa ešte dostaneme dnes? Ešte pár minút pôjdeme. Ja ale... Ja aj G6 komando, ale úplne to vyzerá ako Scar. O! Poď ku mne! Asi som to nestihol, čo? Takže tento musí zomrieť. No čo už.
Man, I was guessing these guys didn't spend their spare time studying the Geneva Convention.
No, dosť drsné, no. Preriediť stádo metóda skôr ako baviť sa zločinu. No tak čo, Maxi? Ako to vidíš? Kde je ten Marcello? Marcello a Giovanna. A? No jo.
Jesus Christ, these bastards weren't playing games. These were the same paramilitary cops I had seen executing fools after the failed kidnapping at the party. Nasty business. If these were the guys De Silva was worried about, maybe he had a point. Yes, this was definitely them. Jesus Christ, these bastards made the NYPD look like the Hare Krishnas.
Iba... Oh, iba nám New York, Maxi? No jo, vyzerá to tam hnusne, čo? Je otázne, do akej miery je takéto správanie, alebo... alebo zaobchádzanie opodstatnené, že? Možno v takýchto...
But I had the feeling it wasn't that strange for anyone else.
Som povedať, že možno v takýchto oblastiach, kde vládnu tie gangy, asi žiaľ inak to nejde. Počkať. Fanúšik futbalu, chudák, dostal iba. Tak. Že by ešte jedna prestrelka, alebo kde budeme?
I had no option but to take the scenic route.
Naozaj, Maxi. Maxi, neblázni. Maxi. Maxi.
These charmers weren't there to make a couple of arrests. They were bussing them out by the dozen. But who was I to cast judgment on proper police procedure and justifiable use of force?
Akože... Pravda? Môžeš prekopať nejako dobre si preliezol, Maxi. Maxi? Kde je tá zbraň? Nazdar, kľúci! Jeden šialený ňuhorský Američan proti miestnej bande policajtov. A nemám náboje. Jo, stále? OK. Nejako nechcem tú baterku iba, ale... Lope, tak ty neviem ako to, že si ma nepotrestal, ale v poriadku. Ty si ma mal tak potrestať. Tento, toto radšej. To je lepšie. Dobre, tady nič. Dá sa ísť sem? Dá. Ó! Uhoj! Druhá časť toho dezerta, super. Dobre, tady už nič a poďme ešte... Ako je toto je celkom... No, dobre, neviem, kde je checkpoint, to je pravda, tak radšej počkám na checkpoint. Au! Á, prvý ti! OK, ja neviem, kde je checkpoint, pretože keď ma tu zabili, tak som musel celú tú sekvenciu predtým ísť znovu. Takže ešte chvíľku určite ideme. Ó. OK. Ty tam hore. Checkpointík. Alebo ešte nie. Čo? Niečo počujem. Alebo nič radšej, že? Haló? Tak ešte túto miestnosť. Alebo túto animačku.
It seemed like as good a place as any to lie low and get my bearings. Problem was, some other fine gentleman had the same idea. I'd gone from out of luck to unarmed and shit out of luck. Another reminder, not that I needed one, that any low point can always go lower. As my new friends were about to find out. It was Sao Paulo's finest and a busload of lucky winners they'd picked out earlier.
Takže na budúce stealth sekvencia, či? Aspoň ich dajú z cesty, čo?
I decided I might as well follow them. I was lost and they were going somewhere. And it was the closest I was gonna get to a plan.
Iste, Maxi. No dobre, ľudia.
Where were they taking them? Did they have Marcelo and Giovanna? Was this just an average favela raid or something more? When all you're left with is questions, I guess your only option is to go with your gut. And my gut was telling me that band of merry men would lead me to some answers. Answers I'd soon wish I'd never received. What was going on here? They looked like the same paramilitaries from the stadium and office attacks. Something felt wrong. In fact, everything felt wrong. Anytime those guys decided to join the party, you could be sure it wasn't gonna end in a piñata and a slice of cake. What the fuck was this? The vigilantes doing an exchange with the Death Squad cops? Were they buying people? What the hell for? None of this made too much sense. These two were serious operatives. One was a band of hired killers and the other supposed to keep the peace. Yet they were doing deals. Now I had to find Giovanna and Marcello. Without a better plan, I thought I better follow this bastard.
Não faz isso não, viu? Plot thickens.
Por favor, não faz isso não.
Vamos acabar com essa porra. Cala a boca, sua puta. Vem pra cá.
Here was Giovanna and Marcello. What the hell were they about to do to him?
Marcello!
Você tá
fugido, gringo.
You bastard.
Não se mete comigo.
Au. To nevyšlo. Výborná práca. Chudák Marcello, ale...
Giovanna! Gotta be okay. No, 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 you don't wanna do that. Come on.
Je mŕtvy, žiaľ.
Go, 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 go.
Takže ešte animačka.
They do that to Marcello.
It's a legendary gang way of killing people.
These are no ordinary street gang.
I guess they want people to think they are. With this, they can justify the killings of today and the people they took.
Shh. Yeah, I talk to.
Que fez isso?
Foi americano.
Foi?
Foi?
He's blaming you for the death of his friend.
Porra de americano.
Coisa morre, porra.
Caralho. Contra ele. Mata ele.
Pode deixar, eu mato.
No, Maxi, to sme dopadli. Už by ale mohla skončiť animačka. Rád by som ukončil epizódu. Nič v zlom. Končíme na celkom temnej nôte.
After a couple of hours of lying and shit, you learn to appreciate what you've got.
And
right now, all we had was each other. I was a wreck, and Giovanna, well, I knew what she'd seen no amount of drugs or therapy could erase. That kind of pain follows you around forever. The constant shadow of a wasted life. The poor girl had been through enough. We had to find a way out of there.
Kapitola 10. Je to jazda alebo strieľba, sestra?
I didn't know if this was a good place to hide or not. When half the local police force and a crew of paramilitary psychopaths want to send you upstairs, I reasoned the crowd was as good a place as any. At least when we got shot, maybe some kind soul would take a video and put it on the internet.
Let's go. I just saw a cop looking at me.
All right.
Vaso said there's a good place to hide in the back.
Just try to stay calm. Oh, come on, come on, come on. You okay?
Yeah.
Let's go.
A dostali ste sa celkom dobre z toho slamu, keď sa to vezme. To je dlhá animácia.
In here.
Len to do seba dostaň, hej, hej.
Just try to stay calm, right? I know this is fucked up.
I'm pretty calm. I'm also pregnant.
Oh.
You gotta be shitting me.
Me and Raul, Pasos you call him. We just want to live somewhere, away from this shit.
I understand. I wanted that too, a long time ago.
What happened?
Just didn't work out that way.
Sorry to hear that.
Hmm.
Maybe things will be different, for you two, I mean. Pasos is a lucky guy.
Teda! No už konečne poďme do hry.
I don't think these guys are here for your baby shower. Get down. Stay out of sight.
No dobre ľudia, ďakujem za pozeranie tejto epizódy. Prajem príjemné hranie a snáď to nebude príliš dlhé. No už čo, dlhá animačka. Nie je mi to ľúto. Majte sa.